Hello, boils and ghouls. Welcome back to Stardew Valley. And we're back. We've got the land, everything good. Fish focused, don't care. We got nuggets of honey. Grape jelly. There we go. I'm gonna make some nuggetberry jelly. Just cause I can. Alright. Sorry, I'm still trying to get my voice back. Yeah, you're good. You're a very good boy, you protect the fun. Your look at found you last night. Thanks, buddy. And go, searching for Muns. Lost book. What do we have here? Maple syrup. Oh, we can bring that to the fucking community center. Which would be really good. There we go. This is gonna be a shorter episode. Just because it's pretty late out and I gotta get up early to try to soon I'll get another video up before I put this one up. Cause it would make no sense putting up the newer video before the older video. I got a green algae. I'll be back after I go say hello to my girlfriend. Out of the way. Let's talk first. Did I ever tell you I found a woman in your perfect place? Yes, you have. To get more serious, I feel the same way. I'm kind of nervous about you. Not really. Dr. Starch, let's see how we're doing. Sorry, Benny. Oh, remember Benny. take that lemon berry. Okay. Alright. What did they first 12? Okay, we'll be back. We are going into the mines. Let's see if there's all there's another berry here. The fuck was that? Get your back, Chef. Chef Mario. Worms, we're good. Alright, oh, mushroom. Need money. This is something I found, so I can clear up some space, so I can get more shit, so I can go deep in the mines. Oh, come, thank you. Let's see if we can get oh shit, it's not here anymore. You wanna go slimy? Like Slimerson? Very nice. Some iron. Some coal from this douche. Then get enough. Okay. Right on. Go to something you too. Oh, fucking fight. Let's go. I came up here for nothing. All right, sounds good. Not stop swimming. I'm not gonna stop swimming. I can't English. Really intense there for a second. Hey, finally got some amethyst. That's cool. That's cool, you son of a bitch. Thank you. die. Thank you. Die. Yay. I didn't need the energy, I just needed the help. Wall, bitch. Okay, sap. Garbage. I guess I'll need a member berry. One more level, and then we'll leave. Why is it so far? Goddamn ghosty. Don't need the sap. Forever. I'm not on anything. We're in this thing, 100? Oh my god, this is fucking... I wonder, since I'll work dating, if I can go there over later. To his... Probably not. I mean, that'd be cool. I mean, I need a couple salads, please. Thank you. Goodbye. Alright. And now we'll go to Haley's. See if she'll let us in. Aww. But we're dating. We're in love. But if memory serves me right, you might have enough copper to make another furnace. But first things first, badlands. Hardwood. Bones. Craft me a little bit more wood. Now we're going to the furnace. We are rocking the physics. Hitting wrong buttons. I don't know what we need a battery for, though. Let's go place down into the furnace. That rat bastard. Alright. Be back at the farm. Backwards. After the night, make some money. Pretty good this time. Grape jelly is worth a fucking lot. Holy crap. Aquamarine's pretty good too. Alright. Let's see here, nothing, okay. It's a corn cell. Let's wave plant. Oh. Didn't know there was a member berry behind that scarecrow. Also. Where's the can? There it is. Empty. Oh my god, we had one squirt. But I'm not taking a risk. So it's $6,000. One more $1,000. Check the cave. They don't have passed anything for us. Oh, they did. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We're doing good. Not much, but I do need a little bit of it. And you find Sebastian. Check back in there after. Is it George's birthday? Nope, that's tomorrow. There's his first girlfriend. Ding. I'm sort of like small dirt. Isn't that weird? Yeah, a little bit. I think it's because you're around all the time. I'm a salad. Welcome. Hey, we got another heart. Alright. I really gotta upgrade my house. Sorry, Bulma. I have nothing for you. I kind of gave all my other foods away. And I need one for myself. Are you housing Sebastian? Nope, you're housing Abigail. Right, Robin has Sebastian. I'm not running around with fucking green algae in my head all day. We will be out there. We're gonna skip forward to when we get to Sebastian. And we're back. Not good enough friends with them. So, start knocking. How many computers do you need to not hear the knocking at your door? Just the rapping at your chamber door. Hey! Fuck it, I must ask you a question. Pick my way in. Sebastian, be real with me. Why are you such a bitch? How long do I have for this? One day. 45 gold. Not much. Wait up here. I'm gonna block his way. Yes! Thank you. Blacksmiths. Yeah. Yeah, we good. Let's go. Stay off my phone, please. But if you go on the farm, please stay out of my chests. Layla fucking amethyst. If it was nice, I'd give it to you, but the farm looks pretty right now. Thank you. Unfortunately, I gotta go. Oh, more stone. That's cool. Boomerite. Let's see what we can get to Gunther. I can donate some. I can donate the boomerite. Yeah. So that's spare. Check out the beach, and then we'll end this episode. Ooh, gold. I bet you one day I'm gonna go home and Hill's just gonna be on my farm. Just chilling there. Yeah, this is something wrong. Alright. I'll be back when I get back to my place. And we're back. I saw the gold. I'm not gonna get a lot of money from this, but we'll get a nice wage. Thank you. thank you so much, girls and girls, for watching. If you liked what you've seen, please like, comment, subscribe. Check out some of the other videos I've done. And we will see you.